Hi, Kaufman. Today is Friday, September 28th. I'm Ella.
And I'm Brianna, and you're watching Kaufman Live. Are you excited for the game tonight?
Yeah, I got my country stuff on.
Awesome.
Picture retakes will take place next Wednesday, October 3rd, from 11:30 to 1 in the PAC lobby. If you need to have a retake done, please bring your original packet back to the photographer. Anyone who did not have their picture taken in August can have that done on Wednesday. Picture order forms are available in the main office. Palm Point is almost here, which means Spirit Week is next week. Here's more with Sophie.
DCTV sat down with some senior council members to get the inside scoop on homecoming in the week leading up next week.
Homecoming is October 6th at Kaufman High School. It starts at 8 o'clock, but everybody that is attending has to be there by 9:30, and you have to stay until 10:30, but the dance doesn't officially end until 11.
This year's theme is Dancing Through the Decades, so each wall will be a different decade, the 50s through the 80s.
The themes for Spirit Week leading up to homecoming: Monday is PJ Day, Tuesday is Tie-Dye Day, on Wednesday we have Jersey Day, Thursday is Spirit Day, and Friday is Pink Out.
Week of homecoming on Wednesday, we have our annual Garter Bowl. On Friday, we'll have a pep rally, and we're really excited to have our DJ be a former student, Mitch Wilkins.
We wish everybody a fun and safe time at the dance and hope everyone is ready for the best week of the year.
The Dublin Pet Fair, which will be held this Sunday at Kaufman Park, is in need of 4 volunteers to help set up tables in the shelter house for vendors. The fair is between 8 o'clock to 12 o'clock. If you would like to help with this project or are in need of community service hours, stop by the guidance office. If you're 18 or will be by November 6, stop by the JSA and Worth Foundation voter registration table by the Rock Shop this week during lunch to register to vote for this year's election. Let's go, Rocks!
Kaufman, it's a special day.
Yay!
It's Chloe's birthday.
From your friends Abby and Morgan.
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, Chloe. If you want a birthday shout out for your friends, come stop at A107 to get a birthday form. Are you interested in music? Come join Piano Club today right after school in the choir room. All are welcome and food will be provided. The ASVAP has been rescheduled for next Tuesday, October 2nd at 7:55 a.m. in the library reference room. The ASVAP is the most widely used multiple aptitude test battery in the world. This free two-hour test helps students estimate performance in academic and vocational endeavors, as well as identifies possible satisfying careers. Interested 11th and 12th grade students may sign up in the guidance office no later than Monday, October 5th.
Attention all students. The Kaufman counselors are excited to share that we have started our own classroom library. Students can check books out from our library by signing them out on the sign-in, sign-out computer at the front desk. If you have any questions or suggestions of books to add, please see Mrs. Burton in the guidance office. Pre-bubbling for juniors taking the PSAT will take place on Friday, October 5th in the Commons during your English class. If your English class is during fifth period, you will go to the lecture hall instead of the Commons. Those students with a study hall in the lecture hall fifth period will report to the gym for their study hall. Freshmen and sophomores taking the PSAT will complete pre-bubbling on Monday, October 8th, and will be told when to come to the Commons over the PA. Now over to Sophie with sports.
Attention all current robotics team members and students wanting to join robotics. The first robotics competition is being held from 8 a.m. to 4 p.m. on Sunday at Worthington Kilbourne High School. Come watch our Dublin robotics team battle and compete with some of the best teams from around the state. This will be a great time to see what FIRST Robotics is all about. Girls volleyball once again swept an OCC competitor, and boys soccer swept Marysville 2-0. Tonight, Kaufman football travels to Marysville. Kickoff is at 7:15, so get your flannel shirts and cowboy hats and make the trip. This weekend, cross country competes at Hilliard-Bradley, field hockey faces Oakwood High School and Fairmont High School, and girls volleyball hosts St. Joseph Academy. Both soccer are in action tomorrow at 3 o'clock, with the boys traveling to Wadsworth and the girls hosting Hilliard-Bradley. Good luck to all athletes competing tonight and tomorrow. That's all we have for sports. Now back to the desk.
That's all we have, Kaufman.
Before we go, here are some tweets of the week.